part two of making a bubble tulle dress. First, I hand sewed the ruffle onto the dress, and then I used the sewing machine to sew the rest of it on. I then hand sewed the second layer and did the same thing with the machine to sew the rest of it on. Then I cut some tulle, and I used my gathering foot to make some ruffles. I put the dress on the dress form and added a belt. Hope you like it.